Hot Shot Hot Water Dispenser by Sunbeam. Even though the Sunbeam comes with a strong lineage of reliable products, this new version seems to have lost that charm along the way, making it the worst dispenser for tea on the market. The Hot Shot Hot Water Dispenser by Sunbeam offers a meager 16 ounces of storage space, which is barely enough for two generous cups of tea. It is also technologically inferior to its counterparts. Neither does it offer presets for temperatures, nor does it have a convenient placement for the dispense button. Feedback also includes complaints that it's too small for coffee mugs, which tend to get stuck underneath the spout because of its small size. Overall, it's a generic piece of technology that offers inadequate provisions for the modern-day tea drinker.